Tubbo recently had a nuke stolen from Snowchester, and we were left questioning who actually stole it. We know that Ranboo recently tweeted that the enderwalk arc is only just beginning, so could it be Ranboo in the enderwalk state? If it was Ranboo in the enderwalk state, we know that Dream possibly controls him, so did Dream make him get the nuke for breaking him out of prison? Or could it be for purposes once Dream has escaped? And if it's not Ranboo, then who is it? Let me know what you think.